phobia is of myself being sick, I don't cope very well,
okay,
or anybody else being sick. I have two young kids and my partner works away, so generally it's just me and the kids at home.
Okay.
I don't drink, and I think it's purely just for the fact of in case I got drunk and was sick or a hangover. Yep. I don't like to try new foods. I don't like theme parks, I don't like flying, you know, or going on a coach, or, you know, anywhere where I think I'm in a proximity that I can't leave.
Okay.
Last year, my youngest son was sick. Mm-hmm. His dad was there. He's a complete daddy's boy, but when he was sick, all he wanted was me. Can't go near him.
Okay.
You know, I just want to be able to look after my kids. I've had CBT that started when I was 14, and then I paid for some counselling when I fell pregnant with my first son. Never got anywhere over there. Went back to the doctors, had more psychology. Didn't get anything with that.
I mean, if somebody was sort of gagging, would that sort of send you off?
Yeah.
Yeah, it would. Okay. But you're ready to get rid of this?
Mm-hmm.
Pretty good?
Yeah.
Okay. Because once it's gone, it's gone.
Good.
Okay. Just look into my eyes. Press down. Keep the elbow straight. Press as hard as you can. That's it. And just sleep all the way down. Just let yourself drop all the way down. Okay. Just allow yourself just to drift deep down into that peaceful state. How far down on that scale are you now?
I don't really feel anything, to be honest. Just probably a one.
Okay.
It's not...
Can you try and get it back? I mean, you know...
I can remember it, I just...
Yeah. So, I mean, normally, if you know, in the past, you know, if somebody was like...
Yeah.
That would have had an effect on you?
Yeah.
Okay. And now it's...
No. It's almost like I just don't really feel it. You know, I don't feel the need to feel anything about it. You know, it's just
too much effort.
Yeah. Look forward to the future.
Shock.
Thank you.